druids in Val'Shirah who grew under Cenarius's tutelage after the Great Sundering. Their knowledge of druidism is ancient and unparalleled. Having their might on our side is essential if we are to stop the Legion.
Greetings to you both. The tremors from the Emerald Dream grow more potent. We must begin the ritual at once. The ritual will focus our energy into a portal at the center of the structure. We must keep it stable. Prepare yourself. Step into the circle when you are ready. Excellent. The path is taking form. It grows more stable by the moment. The Dreamway is ready. Good work, everyone. How might nature serve? May the winds be at your back.
We've arrived. Come, we must find the Druids of Val'Shirah and request their aid. No! The nightmare! In this part of the dream? How is it possible? I will cleanse these nightmare vines from our path. Go forth and destroy the source of the corruption that spawned them!
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. I need to get closer. It's too far away.
Excellent work. Even now, the foul creep of the nightmare has begun to recede. The way is clear. Come, let us continue to our destination. We must safeguard the land. My vigil is eternal.
Care is connected. Care is disconnected.
We made it. Ah, these forces are just as I remember them. Ancient magic protects the Dream Grove, Here, all brothers and sisters of the wilds will find sanctuary. Come, we must find the druids of Valshara and request their aid. Greetings, Archdruid Greathoof. We have traveled far to seek your aid.
I've heard the land cry out, son of Cenarius. The Legion threatens us all.
How may I? We must act swiftly and ready the weapons of old for war.
The weapons of old? Yes, they would help indeed. But they are beyond our ability to wield.
There is no one better suited for this task than this champion.
Very well. Your task will not be easy, but I shall do all that I can to aid you. Go with Cenarius's blessing. Nature's gifts are everywhere. Walk in peace. May your trail be clear.
You're not one of my pack. What brings you to the den? What? Let's bounce. Well, water is essential. Don't leave the Dream Grove without it. I'll await your arrival in Grizzly Hills.
How may I aid you? May the eternal sun shine upon you.
Competition. I want you guys to stay in fighting shape. We're going to look at some YouTube fitness videos. Guaranteed to get your swole. 250 points. I want you to answer a question about them. First up, Guide to Fitness Walking featuring David.
Well, this is a little embarrassing that for some reason it's out here where it belongs. Don't know why.
Good to see you've made it. We need only a few more things before we begin. What? Under Faras, it is. Where shall I strike? Let's bounce. Great Ursel, wise bear of the woods, this daughter of the wilds calls to you. Please accept these humble offerings and grant us an audience.
What brings a follower of Cenarius to my lair? The first trial will test your might against the strongest of my followers. Show me that you possess the strength of the bear.
Ah, that creature unworthy of Great Ursel! I crush it! Too strong! Stop! No more fight! Before you awaits your next trial. Defeat the spirits and prove you possess the courage of the bear. Magnificent! Your courage is undeniable. A final trial awaits you. The final trial will not be easy, Druid. Speak with me. Ursoc and I fought as a team. He would strike, and I would guard his side. Together. We were unstoppable. Tell me, is there anyone willing to fight at your side, Druid?
I've seen what this hero can do. I will gladly help.
Once, during the chaos of an ancient battle, my brother and I became separated. I failed to be at his side when he needed me most. For this trial, you must prove that you can protect those who entrust you with their lives. Show me that you can succeed where I once failed. This one will be your charge. Guard her, or she will quickly be overwhelmed. Champion, the spirit of the bear truly dwells within you.
Now that we have Ursel's blessing, we can travel into the Emerald Dream and retrieve the claws. Come, let's not waste a single minute. My strength is yours.
I just realized any recordings get double audio, so... Heads or earpods in.
Of course. Calm your mind. Let go, and your spirit will enter into the dream. I'll join you soon. We're past the
Let's
wards,
get going.
But what's going on here? Could the nightmare have spread to our
socks here?
foolish mortals. Soon, this place will belong to the Master!
I need to get closer.
Vile beasts of the nightmare, you will never take my claws!
I'm out of
Lord Ursoc! Quickly, to his side!
It's too far away. I'm out of range.
Of nightmare are relentless. They will stop at nothing to snatch the claws from my lair.
Lord Ursoc, the Burning Legion has returned. This hero is our best hope to drive back the Legion and the Nightmare. But we must have the claws if we are to succeed.
We humbly request your aid. The power of your claws could defeat our enemies once and for all.
Worthy you may be, but if you would wield my claws to defend this world, you must make haste to retrieve them. Even now, I sense more of the enemy approaching.
Thank you, mighty Ursoc. The ritual I'm about to perform is complicated, and will take some time to finish, but it's the only way to drop the barrier.
We could use a bit of sleep.
These foes are weak, but fight in numbers. In life, I paid the price for underestimating my enemy. Never again.
It's too far away.
Creatures of the wild, heed my call. Come to our aid!
I heard your call for aid, Great One! Are there any teeny little fuzzy animals in danger? Oh, the trees need our aid!
Protect our healers and cast us guardian. We must not let our allies fall. Keep it up, defenders. We will never yield to these invaders.
I'm out of range.
What?
Their blood will burn the very ground where they fall. Don't let them touch our defenders. Control the enemies. You can determine where they fall.
It's too far away.
I'm out of range.
Corruption has spread to the trees.
I can't leave them.
Finished. The claws are ours.
Hold, Guardian.
Foolish bear! You've fallen for my trap!
What is this sorcery? When I get free, I'll tear out your foul throat, Xavius!
No, Urzok. When next you bear your fangs, it will be at my command.
I will resist you to my last breath, usurper. Ah, I will never submit to one such as you.
I am Lord of the Nightmare! I have been shaped by the powers of the old gods! Tremble before me!
Ah!
I must go attend to my prize. Malathar, I leave the claws to you. Use them to exterminate this
filth. That's not Xavius. I'll be happy to tear them apart in your name.
Ah! The claws! They thirst for blood!
I'm out of range.
Help! These big meanies won't leave me alone!
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
You got him!
We should go.
There's nothing left for us here. Let me know when you're ready to leave, and I'll take us back to our bodies in the normal world.
My strength is yours. Where shall I strike? Yeah. What? Of course. Let's bounce.
Email connected. Connected.
Shop! Browse! Smell.
I'd see anyone capable of obtaining the weapon you now hold. It's rare that I'm proven wrong. In this case, I'm pleased that I was. You are already more powerful than many senior members of our order. Still, I sense that even more growth is yet to come. In time, your powers will reach heights undreamed of. Shando Malfurion awaits. Go. Be recognized for your accomplishments.
What brings you here? I must protect the wild. How might nature serve? Your efforts have not gone unnoticed. Time and again, you have proven yourself to be one of our finest. The strength, ferocity, and nobility you have shown
are without peer. It is time you were honored accordingly. It is my honor to welcome you as an Arc Druid of the Cenarian Circle. May all the creatures of the wild celebrate your ascension. Greetings, friend. May the winds be at your back. I place you in charge of the Grove's efforts here. I must travel to the south and seek out Cenarius. Only with his aid will we stop the Legion. Elun, guide your path.
Aviana, bless you. If we fall, we fall together.